Some magic is going to happen in the studio today. Don't miss it. We're going to be having some mind reading happening. We will see if that is a possibility. Stay tuned. I want you to think of a time, any time. Think of an hour.
Yeah.
Think of the minutes. The hours. Do you have a time? Do you want to think of? Do you want to change your mind as many times as you want?
Yeah.
Okay. The hour is?
Today.
No, you can tell me.
Five.
The minutes are?
15.
15. Five. 5, 15. Now, we've not discussed this beforehand. You never told me this. You never have mentioned this to me. We're going to get back to that in a minute. People are not able lately to go to the cinemas, yes?
Mm.
To have some popcorn.
Mm.
I want you to take this and take a piece out. Popcorn piece. Yes? Bring the finger. You feel something, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Please, I can't watch it.
Real nail. Not a magic nail or nothing, yes? Real one.
I'm petrified.
Your head. Your nose. Your skull. No, no, you got the nose in your leg.
Please. Please now. Oh my god. I can't.
It's a gift you can keep.
No! Stop it! What was that?
The hard way of doing a swab test for PCR.
Yes. You thought of a time?
Yeah.
An hour?
Yeah.
Minutes?
Yeah.
We've not spoken on this before. You never wrote it down anywhere.
Yeah.
None of that have happened.
Yeah.
You decided on the hour?
Yeah.
And the minutes?
Yeah.
I spoke about my grandfather having a box and there was a pocket watch and he gave it to me. I wanted to open that.
It is 5:15.